things are going to go your way from now on.
There is something empowering about blowing up a mountain.
Babylon, Sumer, which city should we destroy first?
Let's forget about the humans. I feel ambitious. Behind all of this?
Yes.
I guess you could say the Tower of Gilgamesh has now become the Tower of Neba.
Why is it worse that Neba's ruling the tower as opposed to the King Shadow?
Because this tower is an anti-deity weapon and Neba plans on using it.
What? Anti-deity?
This isn't something to joke about.
Then you should take it more seriously and learn to speak up. She said that it was an anti-deity weapon.
The blue crystal rod acts like ammunition. Once it is inserted, the tower's fully loaded. You see, Gilgamesh usurped Ruaga and then took his place, all to stop him from using it. But Neba has other plans.
Of course he does.
General, it's worse than we thought! The reported explosion completely leveled Mount Nadia!
Can't be!
Neba's instigated a war with the gods, and he's gonna win by using this tower.
There has to be some way the gods can stop Neba before it's too late.
So you survived.
Looks that way.
What is this?
A map to the Shrine of Iron. It'll lead you straight to Neba.
Why give it to me?
Why wouldn't I? Personally, I can't think of anyone else who would be more perfect.
I don't even know who you are.
Just a distant relative.
Say.
Ishtar refuses to call off the attack until Neba's been stopped.
But how? This must be for you. We can't thank you enough.
Quit acting like we don't want a reward.
Yeah, did you forget that we're climbers?
I know this sounds weird, but you just look so much more like yourself in those clothes.
Are you sure about going with them, Lady Ishara? I talk you out of it.
No.
I know. It's just that you're the last known descendant of the Uruk bloodline. You can't blame me for worrying.
Just have to do this. Also, can you drop this whole Lady Ishara stuff? I'm the same Kaya you've always known. Try to forget my lineage, okay?
Will do. But I'm still gonna pray for your safety.
Thanks.
Back when Neeba and I were just kids, there was this one time that we got lost while playing in the woods. We spent the night hiding under a toppled tree. It was freezing cold and so dark I couldn't see a thing. But it didn't make me cry. I was probably too stupid to know I should be scared.
Did Neeba cry?
The entire night. Despite how brave he may seem, Neeba's always been terrified.
That doesn't surprise me.
But he had to look out for me, and that made it even worse. He had to be scared for two people instead of just one.
Exactly in our favor here.
So?
Well, you do realize that we might die, right?
Are you serious? That's what you wanted to ask me.
No. If we make it out of here, will you marry me?
Huh?
Do you want to get married?
But why?
Figured I should ask while I still had the chance.
Sorry.
Well, thanks for thinking it over.
Can you please try to focus? Here they come.
Yeah, okay.
Heads up!
You're right.
I'm fine. Jill, are you positive you're going to be able to fight him?
I'm actually trying not to think about it.
Now, what about Neeba?
There's somebody else that wants to say hi.
Hello, Jill. I'm sorry if I freaked you out back there. I'm so happy that you could finally join us.
How'd I get here? It's probably best if you don't remember.
We've got a feast to celebrate your arrival. Jill! Don't leave us!
Jill, wait.
I should have known that you'd be with him, Ishara. I guess I'll have to try harder now, won't I?
Keep going, Jill!
What? But I...
You're not going to be able to fend her off telepathically. Leave her to me. You deal with Neeba. We don't have much time left. Hurry and find him!
Right. I'll be back soon.
Oh. So you want to fight me on your own? You must feel rather confident.
Unlike some people, I don't need a man to fight all of my battles.
That was cold.
Moving!
Oh!
No.
I'm gonna get buried alive in here!
Come on, we gotta run!
There's nowhere to run!
Ishtar's putting up a good fight, don't you think?
Damn you!
But they seem like they're getting a little desperate up there. Do you have any idea what it feels like to scare gods?
Is that why you're doing all this?
Not entirely. I want to know what it feels like to kill a god. You dreamt of killing Druaga since you were just a child. But you never told me what it felt like to do it.
This is different, Neba.
Oh, you're right about that. Because I'm actually going to go through with it. Unlike you. But you're getting a second shot. And who knows? I haven't fully transformed yet. So there's a good chance you might actually win this one.
Surpass you. You're desperate to prove you're stronger than I am. That's what this is all about. The funny thing is, I bet Ishtar is just as scared of you as you are of me. But in the end, the gods have nothing to do with it. This is just between you and me.
Jill?
All right, Neva. I'll give you your fight.
Quickly. this time. I managed to mistake my sibling rivalry for a god complex. I really must be crazy.
Why didn't you ever just tell me how you felt?
Don't be stupid. You know I've got too much pride to be honest.
But still...
Listen, it's not safe here. Go.
I can't. Not yet.
Don't be childish. We were both trying to kill each other. But you won, and it's too late to take it back now. I'm afraid you're just gonna have to live with that fact.
Just go on.
No! I'll never let go, Jill.
Fatina!
Uh-oh.
Gotcha!
No, you don't!
Hey, guys.
Oh, this sucks.
It could be worse. Way too close. I hope you appreciate this.
Well, they do now!
Is it over?
I think so.
His love for this kingdom kept us safe and allowed us to flourish, just as his legacy shall guide us forever. We're gathered here today to celebrate the life of a hero. So please, bow your heads. Let us remember our king. Not only must we try to live up to the example he set forth, we must also try to lead with his compassion.
She's gotta be talking about some other king.
Oh, drop it.
Well, I can't help but feel a little bit guilty. I wasn't exactly the greatest ruler these last 6 months, you know?
Well, at least you're free.
Yeah.
What do we do with the rod now?
I guess Ishtar wants it back. But then what should we do afterwards?
Become climbers?